Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the last and final day of the Great New York State Fair. Such a beautiful day here at the Great New York State Fair. So much people. See if we can find some stuff at the Dairy Barn. Okay, let's hopefully get some strawberry milk. Hopefully. See if it's not out. If it's not, that would be awesome. But yeah, and of course we got Blippi right now playing at the Great New York State Fair. But as of right now, we're just gonna keep on moving here through at the Great New York State Fair. Blippi here at the New York State Fair. My name is just Blippi at the Great New York State Fair. That's awesome. Let's go find ourselves an ATM. Take the money out. Enjoy this big day at the fair. And of course, pretty cool. Alright, finally, now we got my money to spend, so let's head over to the dairy building. Because today is Dairy Day at the Great New York State Fair. And with Dairy Day being here at the Great New York State Fair, we got some strawberry milk. Yeah, okay, cool. My goodness. Busy day at the Great New York City. Let's cut around. Stand some line. Grab some strawberry milk. And let's go get some strawberry. One strawberry. Alright. So, on our next leg of our trip, we are heading into the Exposition Center. So, the Exposition Center hosts a lot of the stuff here at the Great New York State Fair. See some Midway right there. It's literally right next to the Midway. We have some entertainment and a local news station at News Channel 9. And, of course, we have local News Channel 9 truck art, the Exposition Center. And we have Rocket. I'm good.
You're supposed to be in the picture. Now hold on, bring your man. Bring him over here.
Come on!
He don't want none of me. Here we go, ladies.
Alright, let's keep on moving.
Yeah.
So it looks like we got the Exposition Center. Looks like we're here at the Great New York State Fair. The Exposition Center. To our left we have the I Love New York. And straight ahead, we have our dinosaurs. Dinosaur Expedition. Go right into the building. Thank you. you ask me with that one. Of course.
Thank you. one's gonna eat you.
Pretty cool, to be honest. And that was pretty much wrap things up here at Dinosaur Expedition at the Great New York State Fair. Go way out of here.
Let's see if we can find Jeremy.
Of the Expo Center. And we'll probably be back here again for the winter time at the Great New York State Fair for a winter carnival. So hopefully check it out when it comes back around. And go away. Back the same way we came in. Alrighty, moving on here at the Great New York State Fair, we have the Goat, Llama, and Swine Bar. Swine is for another name for pigs. I'm just gonna walk away over there again. Just gonna walk away down, up in this area. So far we have no animals over here. But the piggy section is going to be all over on the other side here at this building. Work our way through the barn. We have our first group of piggies. This guy.
Literally, it's just a piggy huddle.
get out of here and go see what's else. Yeah, what's in this building.
Alright, she's gotta go out the other way. She can't turn around. Back the other way. Looks like we got some goats. Get that moving. Let's keep on moving here to Great New York City Fair. Probably see some more goats. And we got some more goats right here in this pen. Goats. Oh, look at these guys. Get them all. So cute. If we got ourselves a lock over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, come down and milk a goat in the milking parlor for just $1.
Milk a goat in the milking parlor. $1. I think I can do that.
if we can scooch ourselves through
here.
Bye,
Tony. Bye.
Escape artists. I'll look at them all. See one right there. She's got some right here too. Some good too. Be naughty.
Come one, come all. For just one night, you can milk and go at the Great New York State Fair.
Looks like all the llamas went home for the fair, so that's unfortunate. But we got to see these lovely goats, so look at them all. Milk a goat at the Great New York State Fair for $2, $2 bills, $2 card. Basically, pretty much sums it up at the fair. Here, at the Great New York State Fair, the swine barn. I never seen a
no push, no therapy. But every song I got is great. Shipping in a bathroom, roasting a ball. Now I'm in the town, they don't care. I'm driving far, I can't help you. But everybody likes this old man. Every time I'm in the comedy, we're playing silent. Tigers in the coldest, we don't care. Different kind of blood.
State Fair. Welcome to my one-man band reunion tour. I see you drinking, because the more you drink, the better I sound, honey. That's what I'm talking about. All right, hey, let's do one for the ladies right out of the gate here. Let me change out harmonicas here. This the warm is, one today.
This is awesome. This is amazing.
Well, I think our girls have done excellent. What do you guys think? Well, you guys, the fun is just about to begin. Get your cameras out. Sarah is going to come down here and do a one flipper handstand. 240 pounds up on just one flipper. Do you guys want to see it? Come on, you've really got to get loud for it. Do you want to see it? All right, come on, Sarah. All right, come on, you guys. Make some noise for it. Thank you. job, ladies. Let's hear it for both of our girls one last time. Well, you guys, unfortunately, our show has come to an end. The only thing left to say is goodbye, Sarah. Say goodbye, Sarah. And goodbye, Ava.
Bye, Ava.
Now, if you guys like the show enough, we'll be offering the chance of a lifetime to have your pictures taken next to our beautiful sea lions. Mateos has all the details for you guys. We thank you all for coming and hope you have a great day here at the New York State Fair.
Yeah, see what she says, like the best way to do it, the easiest
way. And just like that. We are done here at the Great New York State Fair. Last and final time.